Later, suckers.
Can I get in through the front? Oh, there we go.
I can buzz you in when I enter, since you guys are all nearby.
Where's the whiskey?
Same place it was last time you drank it all. Oh, wow. Yeah, here's our Humane Labs Raid Heist board with our reward split. And I get 100% of the cut at 100 or at 540,000. I approve.
Excuse me?
It's because nobody else is here yet.
Okay, just hang on.
And I'm making phone calls.
I can't walk straight. Alright, marksman rifle, but I don't have any. Well. Hopefully, I'll be able to unlock sniper rifle soon.
Yeah, I think it's gonna be really good to get the first one.
Yeah, because it seems like for a lot of these heists, you kind of need one.
Okay, I send another invite to Rindu 301.
Okay. And so we're basically just doing exactly what we did again?
I'm not sure. I haven't done this part of the heist before.
Okay, well,
I think our planting the EMP plays some role in what we have to do for the finale, but I don't think we're repeating it. Sweet.
Excellent.
Happy days.
Awesome.
Welcome back, dude.
Alrighty, let's get this going.
Half the team goes in with night vision, the other half holds off reinforcements in the attack chopper, then the chopper team collects the ground team. I feel moist. Goddamn kids at the door.
So we're good to go.
Oh shit.
I think you've done great. And this won't be a problem. No one is going to want to admit that anything happened here. According to my sources, well, Mr. Percival won't be successfully bidding on any government contracts if he can't stop himself from being robbed. You'll be fine. It's just going to require a little bit of finesse. Two teams, chopper crew, ground crew, all of you will be flying in together. Ground crew is going to jump into the labs, set off the EMP, make their way toward the information we're after while the power is down. Chopper crew holds position in the air, deals with incoming security teams. Once the ground crew has what we're after, you coordinate an evac and meet my contact with the file. Are we clear? So remember, if we never meet again, we never met at all. I love you all, which is why it's best we pretend that nothing happened. And if it did happen, it wasn't me, and it wasn't me because I was never here. Stay strong. I love you all. Love ya. And that's how we don't get caught doing naughty things.
That seems like a high percentage.
It really does. I mean, it doesn't bother me one way or the other, but I would be comfortable, I think.
I can be on the ground team or whatever.
I would be comfortable, I think, in the air. With Sapiens.
Okay, let's see here. Is anybody unhappy with that split? I don't remember how much I dumped into this. Oh, only 54,000 for the setup cost. Should I even it out a little bit more? I don't know if people care.
Well, you also didn't get paid for like any of the setups where everyone else did.
Oh, well, that's true. Okay. Okay. Ready up?
There we go. Sorry.
Alrighty. Well, I hope I don't fuck up being a pilot.
Alright.
All right, Klimtum, get us there in one piece, please.
We'll see.
Your bird is waiting where you left it, just north of the Alamo Sea. You're all flying in together, so you've all got to get over there. I want this operation over and forgotten about as quickly as possible, so the amount you are paid will depend on how fast it's done. I hope money's a good motivator for you.
Is that the cargo bomb? The Valkyrie?
Ground team, I'm gonna run you through your specialized equipment for the mission. One, night vision goggles. When we trigger the EMP, if the lights go out, you'll need to be able to see. Two, rebreather. You're going out through a cooling tunnel. The rebreather's compact, and it'll give you enough oxygen to make the surface. Three, flare gun. When you make the beach, shoot a flare and the chopper crew will fix your coordinates. 4. Parachute for the drop. 5. Special carbine with suppressor. 6. Pump shotgun with suppressor. 7. Grenades. 8. Sticky bombs. 5 through 8 you should be familiar with already. Pilot, gunner, here's what you're carrying. Parachutes just in case. Grenades just in case. And sticky bombs just in case. And we're giving you night vision goggles too. Alright. You know as well as I do, this operation is the product of hundreds of man hours and millions of dollars. Unless you believe in string theory and an infinite multiverse, this is our only shot at this. All that work, all that money, for everything, or nothing. That's a lot of pressure for 4 people to shoulder, but pressure can turn shit into diamonds. Or it can turn diamonds into dust. What's it gonna be today? I've got faith in you. As much as you can have faith in a tag bunch of reprobates, hastily assembled and
solely by
their greed. Well, their greed and their bloodlust.
That horn.
You don't talk much. Probably don't listen either. But you're effective tools. Let's see if you can plug one last hole for me. Be my tool one last time.
Is the motivational speech over yet? Holy cow.
That guy really likes hearing himself talk.
I like the prep work information, so I would sort of know what I'm getting into here since I haven't done this before, but the rest,
yeah,
a bit much.
So basically it just seems like you and me are just simply providing air cover. Like, I gotta shoot people out, shoot people down, but...
Yeah, if we're in that Valkyrie and it's a cargo bob, then I don't have anything to shoot, so...
I better shoot straight.
Oh man, I can't fuck with the radio?
You're not driving.
That's a bummer. Yeah, but I mean, I'm in the front seat.
Let's get into this popcorn joint feature.
Yeah. Oh shit. If he had died, I would be so mad at you. I apologize for Glimtoom, I'm sorry. Yeah, I'm not going anywhere.
Oh, here we go. There's a gun. Alright, how do I swap seats and stuff when I need to?
I don't think you get to swap seats, so you probably need to be the co-pilot.
Yeah, I am.
Okay, that's where you need to be. Alright, we're ready to go.
As long as the gunner's on one of the guns, we're good.
Yeah, well, I'm on the main gun with the fancy camera and stuff, so. Just in case, how do I activate my parachute once I jump out of the helicopter?
Just left click, I think? That or F or E or something.
It's like the first thing you do when you panic.
Just panic, you'll be alright.
Yeah.
That's everything. Press all the buttons, all of these. Oh, you guys are really dropping right in there. Okay. Shit.
Is this good?
Way above you.
Oh, there's an arrow there.
Yep.
Good luck!
Pilot, keep the chopper in position till the ground team have breached. You're in a surveillance black spot. I don't want you drifting out yet.
Better rotate.
Descend and provide cover. Ground team, time to switch to night vision.
Not
target.
A smooth landing.
Parachuted
like
gotta,
all on the PC.
You gotta rotate. Same thing. You gotta rotate. I can't.
Yeah, you're okay. Oh, here we go. Now we can lower altitude. Just tell me, I guess, which direction I need to go. I'll try and keep the front pointed.
If I start shooting now, we're gonna be okay?
Yes, hold off security, shoot away. Does this angle work for you?
Yes. Yes.
Okay, I'm gonna time it. 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, I'm gonna time it again. Now that we're in it. 3, 2, 1, go.
Helicopter.
People inside won't get out until the reinforcements get there.
Take out the reinforcements that are coming in.
They got the data and they're on the way out. Keep it up.
One hiding dude left.
Alright. We are clear outside.
Chopper team, the ground team are swimming out through the cooling tunnel. Their signals will have gone dark, but get ready to pull them out.
Perfect, going back down. One more helicopter.
Yep.
Okay, we gotta look for a signal flare.
The ground team will set up a flare, give you a visual on their location.
What direction are you guys coming from?
We're to the east of y'all.
Towards the water, right?
Yeah.
Alright. There we go. Over to the right. see it?
No. Oh yeah, okay, I see it.
Yeah, there we go. Another rocket.
Saw that too.
Alright, let's see ya. Alright, I should have tagged him for you.
Oh, whoops, on the beach.
Yep.
Let's go! Drop any Meriwether units coming after you, then get out of there.
Yeah.
Alright, we're good.
You clear? Alright, then I'm done. Meet my contact at the Land Axe Reservoir and you'll be paid. You know, I've lost a lot of operatives in the field. I'm happy you weren't some of them. It's time to put the toys back in their box and to go to bed. Bring the chopper in and I'll give you a debrief. You want to be paid, don't you?
What the hell is that?
That's what this was about. Not just the shooting and the explosions. You've done good work, made this country safer. But that does not mean I've got to like you.
What the hell is that?
The lady from, like, the first mission. Some operative you're getting documents from.
Logan's here. Playing the soundtrack to your life. You know, the credits all roll for us sooner or later. But
pretty
until
hilarious the victory soundtrack. Music. Yeah.
Los Santos Rock Radio. Songs about having a good time. Songs you can turn up while you play some racquetball or squash and hug it out and tussle each other's hair and walk with your hand in each other's back pocket. And then you share an ice cream cone and conceive a son. It's about leaving out the bad parts of life and only celebrating the good.
Hell yeah.
When I ran agents in the field, I had to entrap them, cajole them, threaten them with deportation. You're never gonna know what I had to do. Now, apparently, all you gotta do is give them a couple bucks and a few kind words. I guess there really is no accounting for stupidity. But, and I'm serious now, as stupid as you are not going to talk about what happened here. Because your usefulness to us, well, it just ran out. And for God's sake, I hope you're professional enough to get rid of the evidence.
Well, we didn't beat it in 11 minutes. 2% or less vehicle damage. Wow.
It's wasted.
Considering we collided with another helicopter.
That was close. First time doing this. It looks like we still did pretty well for ourselves.
Yeah, indeed.
Holy experience, Batman. Who getting that quack? Who smoking that top shelf?